Bhavesh, you went to the market with her boss to get some ready-made concrete walls. So according to a math student, what did you observe? What was your fine observation there?
There is a square and there is a
length must be there, some breadth must be there, some height must be there. So I'm giving you an assumption. Can you please answer, Gautam? Suppose the length is 800.
It's like tails, symmetry. And we are taking the sum of and reaching for the moon. We have to take thousands cross.
So I'm giving you one assumption. Can you please answer, Gautam? Suppose the length is 800 meters. Breadth is for 200 meters. Okay. And height is 5 feet. So can you please calculate the area for me?
Yes. This 5 feet is equal to 1.5 meter.
Yeah.
First you should convert it to the meter.
Mm-hmm.
And you should multiply 800 into 200 into 1.5. It will come 720,000.
Okay. So that is how you calculate area. L into B into
yes.
H. So it's very important wherever you visit, not only to market or anywhere, you can have mathematics, because mathematics is something. Okay, one more question. Tell me, suppose if you are constructing a house which is around 2000 square feet and one tile square shape is 2 into 2. So how many tiles would be required to complete that area?
This
side,
because the length is, length of side is 2000 and the one square length is for 2 into 2, it will become 4 square centimeter.
Mm-hmm.
2000 centimeter by 4 centimeter is 500 centimeter.
Very good.
500 tiles.
500 tiles will be required to construct that. 2000. Very good. I am very happy that you are working hard and you have completed all the assignments given so far. And you are eventually visualizing the things in the mathematics term. That is very much required by our students, by each student, to visualize mathematics in order to understand the concept clearly. Thank you, sir. Tell me, beta, what is the basic difference between area and perimeter?
Yes. The area means the surface of any object or a thing.
Hmm.
The perimeter means surrounded the boundary.
So suppose, what can you tell me about the area of this phone?
Area means the surface.
Very
of
good.
Inside,
and
the perimeter means boundary of the mobile.
Very good. So I'm giving you one thing. Let me know. One of our main directors, he is settled in Dubai. He is planning to arrive to India on 27th of December. But again, due to this Omicron virus, which is widely spreading, he may have flight restrictions. He may have to stay isolated for a few days. So let's hope for his safe arrival. So Krishna sir, we are eagerly waiting for your arrival on 27th of December. We are very excited to meet you. Have a happy flight and safe journey. And one of his important projects in Dubai is going on. So I have already showed them the presentation, the video. I'll ask you just a few basic questions. Suppose
here concrete work is going. See how there is no manual concrete. This is the pump. It will come. There is a vibrator. Safety officer